Hey everyone, this is Jake Heaps here in the 710 Film Studio. Great to be back. If finally we are back. Football is back. Week one has happened, and we came out with the W, the Seahawks versus the Cincinnati Bengals. Now, it wasn't pretty. We won 21-20. Offense looks pretty rough for most of the game in terms of getting out-physicaled at the line of scrimmage. It looked out of sorts in pass protection, which definitely drastically affected the way that this Seahawks team on offense played. But we're going to break down probably the most significant offensive play that happened in this game, and that is the touchdown to Tyler Lockett. Let's get right into it. You look at the situation here. It's 17-14, Cincinnati in the lead. This is the fourth quarter, the first play of the fourth quarter. And the shocking thing about this is the first reception for Tyler Lockett throughout the entire game. Obviously, coming into this game, you thought that Tyler Lockett was going to get a lot of catches, a lot of yards, just knowing that he was the clear number one target for Russell Wilson. I think a couple factors happened in this one. Obviously, the protection issues really limited the Seahawks offense. And number two, the Cincinnati Bengals, you got to give them credit, did a fantastic job of matching the Seahawks' routes and presenting unique coverages that gave the Seahawks a lot of challenges. And this play is no exception. However, Brian Schottenheimer, Russell Wilson, and this offense had the answer. So let's dive right into this. The Seahawks come out in 11 personnel. They've got one tight end here in Nick Vinette and one running back here in Rashad Penny. The Bengals, they match that with nickel personnel, taking a linebacker out and bringing their nickel defender in over Tyler Lockett. This is a very unique coverage. Cincinnati did a great job matching the Seahawks' patterns all game long and also presented unique coverages, and this play is no exception. So once we motion Nick Vinette to get man zone indicators, we know that it's zone because this defense did not move with Tyler Lockett or Nick Vinette when he went in motion. On the snap of the football, they finally got Russell Wilson after the play action to get outside the pocket and get away from these bears that have just been chasing Russell Wilson and harassing him in the pocket all game long up to this point. What you get here is a really nice play design against a unique coverage that Cincinnati runs. Cincinnati decided to go Tampa 2 invert, so it's a very unique coverage. The corners are actually going to have the deep half of the field, and this safety is playing the Tampa responsibility of that cover 2 with your nickel corner and your linebacker playing the flat here. And so this is a very unique coverage, but the reason why they're doing this is they feel that they have a great beat and feel for this Seahawks passing scheme. What you have here is you have a widened hitch out on the outside, and Tyler Lockett is going to be running a corner route. That is the typical version of this play with DK Metcalf coming and running the over route. The safety immediately comes down in this Tampa look and jumps this over route by DK Metcalf. This is not a busted coverage. This is not a safety being aggressive. This is him playing his responsibility. Where the clear win and breakdown here on defense is with this corner right here. The Seahawks, instead of running their corner with Tyler Lockett, they run a corner post and take it into the middle of the field. The part that sells this and is the true winner of this play is Tyler Lockett's route running ability. He does a great job not just simply running this route to a T and how it's drawn on paper, but what Tyler does a great job of is running his corner, leaning in and attacking this corner, making him feel comfortable staying in this spot, saying, man, I'm going to collect this corner. It's going to be no problem. We've got this perfectly matched between the two defenders. Tyler leans and then breaks this off into the post in the middle of the field where he is simply wide open. And this corner, who is supposed to have deep half responsibility, simply busts and cannot catch up and get to the speed of Tyler Lockett, making it an easy pitch and catch for Tyler Lockett, Russell Wilson, to get 6 on the board in a critical moment to get themselves back up in this game. And they were able to sit off of that touchdown, getting up now at 21 points, ultimately winning the game 21-20. So this was something that I know that Seahawks fans were desperately wanting to see earlier in the game, getting Tyler Lockett involved. But when they were able to call his number, finally get Russell Wilson out of the pocket, they were able to make the Cincinnati Bengals pay in a big way that ultimately led to a victory for the Seahawks.